just like to give a good shout out to all the families that are supporting the troops that are here, and just to let you know, this place is really it was well beyond my expectation. The structure, the infrastructure, how much concrete pavement and rock that's down. We're in a desert, and you wouldn't know it inside this compound. So your boys and girls, it looks like they're in really good hands over here, and I feel proud of them. We're proud to be here with them.